محکمی باشه بر دهان این قده سرطانی اسرائیل خبیث.
This is a day that was established by Imam Khomeini, rahmatullah alayh, to be a continuous blow to the roots of the cancerous tumor of Israel in the region.
یا لااقل پدیده ای که به این صورتی که اعلام میشه به نام هولوکاست مخفی شده و اجازه تحقیق راجع به هولوکاست به هیچ کس داده نمیشه.
We all know that the whole existence of Israel is fabricated around the question of Holocaust, and the Holocaust is that phenomena that in itself is not allowed to be investigated and found out what it is.
چرا اسنادش رو منتشر نمی‌کنند و چرا اجازه تحقیق نمی‌دهند؟
I have got a few questions in this regard. First, if this Holocaust has taken place in the Second World War in Europe, why are not distributing the documents concerning this and let people see for themselves?
در جریان یهودی سوزی هیتلر و آلمان نازی کشته شدند، در مقابل 63 میلیون هم از سایر انسان ها کشته شدند. چرا از مظلومیت اونها گفته نمیشه؟
If as they say 7 million Jews were burnt by Hitler and his people, there were another 63 million people died in different parts of the world. Why nothing is talked about them? Why don't they give the Jews a section, a piece of Germany who did this atrocity as their land, and why should they come to Palestine?
چیزی به نام رژیم صهیونیستی باقی نخواهد ماند.
As the Imam rahmatullah alayh has said, if Muslim people get together and each one pour a glass of water over Israel, the flood will take it away, wash away the Israel. So this is why this Imam Khomeini rahmatullah calls it cancerous gland. It has to be surgically removed.